And I'm just curious what you meant by that exactly.
Eminem has been rapping for an awfully long time, it seems. He's one of the richest rappers and also one of the most successful. We went searching for answers as to how he spends his money. Here's Eminem's net worth, lifestyle, and how he spends his millions. But before we get into the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel with notifications on so you don't miss any of the new videos we post. Who is Eminem? Known professionally as Eminem, often stylized as Eminem. See that reverse E there? Marshall Bruce Mathers III was born on October 17th, 1972. He's an American rapper, songwriter, and record producer from St. Joseph, Missouri. Marshall Mathers' father, Bruce, left them and moved to California to start a new family. Eminem had a rough childhood and was often bullied and beat up in school. When his family was living in Detroit, their home was in a majority black neighborhood, and thus Eminem was also victim to racial beatings during that time. Before he discovered hip-hop, he was passionate about comic books and storytelling. He dropped out of Lincoln High School at 17 years old and worked at various jobs to help pay the bills. His mother would often throw him out of the house and neglect him. Whenever she went to play bingo, Eminem would turn up his stereo and start writing songs. Credited with popularizing hip-hop in Middle America, Eminem's global success and acclaimed works have widely been regarded as having broken racial barriers for the acceptance of white rappers in popular rap music. While much of his transgressive work during the early 2000s made him hugely controversial, he came to be a representation of popular angst and the American underclass. Mr. Mathers was involved with at least 17 different women according to our records. His relationships include three porn stars, Kendra Jade, Brittany Andrews, and Gina Lynn. Others include various actresses, singers, and at least one model, Marnie Bright. Some of his other relationships are rumored to involve Britney Spears, Nicki Minaj, Mariah Carey, Kim Basinger, Brittany Murphy, Beyonce, and Tara Reid. He was married once to Kimberly Scott from June 1989 until December 2006. They had three children, Elena, who's 28 years old, Haley, who's 25 years old, and Whitney, who is 19 years old. Dr. Dre was Eminem's mentor, and he was raised in Detroit, Michigan. The name Eminem came from his initials. Eminem has custody of his niece, Lainey, short for Elena. Lainey and his daughter, Haley, have been brought up together and are considered sisters, and he refers to both as his daughters. Lainey was mentioned in the song Mockingbird on the Encore album. As of 2021, Eminem's net worth is estimated at $230 million. This makes him one of the richest rappers in the world, apart from the likes of Dr. Dre, Sean Combs, Jay-Z, and others. Eminem, aka Slim Shady, is without a doubt the most notorious and influential white rapper in hip-hop, challenging the stereotypes of rap music. He's one of the best-selling hip-hop artists of all time. How does Eminem spend his millions? Being one of the wealthiest rappers ever, Eminem has more than enough money to spend. We needed to know more, so we went on a mission to find out exactly what he spends that money on. Eminem's mansions. Eminem never left his hometown of Detroit. He lives there today. He used to own two mansions, but sold one. His first house is in Clinton Township. This house is 8,900 square feet and was built in 1996. Eminem purchased it in the year 2000 for $1,480,500. Even though Eminem lived here most of the time, he decided to buy an even bigger 17,000 square foot Rochester Hills mansion. This mansion is also known as the Kmart Mansion. Its former owner was the owner of Kmart, Charles Conway. It is located inside a secure compound. It has six bedrooms, all of them suites, and 9.5 bathrooms. The outdoors is stunning with a massive waterfall pool, tennis courts, a spa, an entertainment cabana, and a guest house with its own game room. Cars. Eminem has a massive collection of cars. Let's have a look at a few of them. Aston Martin V8 Vantage. The Aston Martin brand comes with a reputation that James Bond helped to popularize. The character has always loved the car, and the latest one was most recently seen in the film Spectre. The V8 Vantage is no different. It's an absolutely stunning car that is worth around $150,000. It's got a twin turbo V8 engine and it's actually capable of reaching 100 kilometers an hour in a hasty 3 seconds. This car is a beast that is built for speed. For a man capable of rapping amazingly fast without compromising on the quality of what he's saying, the V8 Vantage is the perfect car for him. The latest model of this car has been called a worthy rival to other high-performance sports cars, such as the Porsche 911, which is another vehicle Eminem happens to have in his collection. Porsche 911 GT3 RS 4.0. Porsche is a brand Eminem really seems to love. He has has four Porsches in his garage. The only other brand he owns multiple cars of is Ferrari. In the song Love Me, the rapper makes a reference to this car with the line 911 Porsche, same color as cranberry sauce. Ferdinand Porsche is a man who created a fantastic brand with an impressive history in races. It has come out on top in various categories over the years. Like some of his other choices, this is a car that plays a faithful role in racing culture. This model of the Porsche 911 is a really fantastic car. All of the other cool things that come with this car are just a bonus. But the engineers were really trying to design a fast car that could compete in tough races. Ferrari 430 Scuderia. This is one of the Ferraris in Eminem's collection. Ferrari really took pride in building another fantastic high-performance beast of a car that is heavily inspired by racing. For this one, they specifically worked with the German racer Michael Schumacher. On their website, Ferrari writes, Michael Schumacher spent a lot of time testing the 430 Scuderia when it was being developed, carefully applying the method that made him unique on the racetrack for many years. The result is the Ferrari 430 Scuderia, a car tailor-made for racing. Although Ferrari is a brand that has been embraced by open arms by rappers, Eminem might be one of the few rappers to actually own a 430 Scuderia. Most rappers tend to go for other cars the company has available, like the 575, another vehicle Eminem owns. Eminem does not own a jet. I know what you're thinking. Why is this on the video? The fact is that the price of a private jet decreases significantly over time. Eminem does not own a jet, but he does pay a lot to rent private jets when he requires them. He prefers to charter jets and even does so for other people. In 2018, Eminem sent a private jet to take artist Bebe Rexha to perform at Coachella. They had never even met. One gets the impression that Eminem appreciated her talent so much that he was willing to help her get to California. Rolex. The story goes that the first time Eminem wanted to buy himself a Rolex, he first called his manager to confirm he could afford it. The reason being that he wanted to have enough money to pay for his daughter Haley to go to college. His manager told him he could buy the whole shop if he wanted to and told him to go ahead and buy it, and there was still more than enough left for Haley's college education. Haley is the shining star in his life, and he piles all his love on her. She's a fashion and travel influencer on Instagram these days. She has more than a million followers. There was one year when Eminem had only about $40 in his bank account just before Christmas. Even that money went to Haley. These days, he wears an Audemars Piguet Royal Oak, but in the past, he's worn several different Rolex watches. These include a stainless steel Submariner with a black dial and bezel. Then there's a white gold Rolex President with diamonds on the dial and a stainless steel date just with a white gold fluted bezel and Roman numerals on the dial. Valuable comic book collection. Eminem has a hardcore comic book collection that features some unbelievably valuable comic books. Eminem was even a character in the Punisher comic for a single issue. Eminem has amongst his comics Amazingly Fantasy number 15, which can make his collection worth over 1 million. Arcade games. Eminem is in love with arcade games as well. He owns arcade games like Space Invaders and Donkey Kong. One would assume that he's on a mission to beat some very high top scores. He clocks his scores as MBM, Marshall Bruce Mathers. It's unclear how many arcade machines he has, but they could cost a pretty penny. Charity work. A large chunk of Eminem's income goes right back to Detroit. He channels a lot of his funds towards the children of the Detroit, Michigan area. This money includes funds for shelters, food banks, and so on. Charities supported by Eminem include 8 Mile Boulevard Association, Marshall Mathers Foundation, 9million.org, Save the Children, and Small Steps Project. Plastic surgery. Eminem does not seem to age. There are a lot of rumors about him having plastic surgery done. He can definitely afford it. The rumors include him having Botox done and possibly having a facelift as well. He used to look a little stressed, but now he looks less so. Is it possible that he has had his forehead reshaped? Rumors include cheek reduction and an eye lift. The fact is, we do not know. Is Eminem a spendthrift because of all of his cars, or do his charity work and his caring for others outweigh that part of him? Do you think he has had plastic surgery done? We don't know, but it's his money, and he can do what he wants to with it. Thank you for joining us today. We're looking forward to our next meeting. Have a good one.